Hey guys, got 2 seconds to kill? I'll show you how to tie your shoelaces in 2 seconds. Wow, you can really impress all your friends with that one.
Or make it to new friends just on the side of the road. Be like,
2 seconds to kill? A distraction can increase your chance of crashing by 4 times. For every 2 seconds a driver is distracted at 50 k's per hour, they travel around 28 metres. That's like passing 6.5 parked cars or 56 people. Distracted drivers can be lethal.